Hello everyone, this is Anastasia from Strapi, and in this video I will demonstrate how to extend Strapi using plugins and providers. You might have heard that Strapi is an extensible CMS, but what does it actually mean? We call a software product extensible if it can accept the significant extension of its capabilities without major rewriting of the code or changing in its basic architecture. In other words, being able to add new functionalities to the product so that it solves your needs in the best way possible. We can think of it as a puzzle or a Lego constructor. There is the core product that can be connected to other parts. The most common way to extend Strapi is to install plugins, custom fields, or providers. All of the possible extensions are centralized in one place, Strapi Market. There is an in-app version that you can find in the main menu, and a web version that you can access without having to install Strapi. Both are listing the exactly same plugins and providers. You can use the search, sort, or filters to find what you are looking for. For instance, let's try to find an SEO plugin. We can also sort to see the newest plugins and providers. And finally, we can filter by different collections and by categories. Anyone can contribute to the marketplace, the community member, other tech companies and partners, and of course, Strapi team members. To ensure the quality of the plugins and providers, we conduct business and code reviews, and the verified ones are marked with a badge. We're also distinguishing the plugins developed by the Strapi team, for example, the color picker custom field or the documentation plugin, or by tech partners, like the CK editor custom field, content versioning, comments, melee search, mocks. But what are plugins, custom fields, and providers? Well, a plugin is an add-on that can extend Strapi's capability. By installing the necessary plugins, you can quickly add the missing functionalities to your Strapi project instead of having to develop them from scratch or waiting for the Strapi team to provide the feature or having to compromise. Some plugins can add custom fields to Strapi. Custom fields are a way to expand Strapi's capabilities by adding new types of fields to the content types or components. Once added to Strapi, custom fields can be created in the content type builder and used in the content manager. For instance, in this project, we have a CK editor custom field installed. This way, when we want to add a new article, instead of the traditional text editor, we can see a custom one. As you can see, custom fields can also integrate Strapi with other products, such as Shopify or CK Editor. Some plugins can be further extended by the configuration of providers, the packages that are designed to be on the top of an existing plugin and add a specific integration to it. For example, you can use the AWS S3 provider to extend the media library plugin and store files in your S3 bucket rather than locally on your server. Currently, the only plugins designed to work with providers are the email plugin and the media library plugin. Being able to extend an app is reassuring and convenient. If your needs change or evolve, Strapi can evolve as well. You can have a single source of truth for your content, integrating all the necessary tools. There is no need to use different CMS or no-code products in parallel. Since Strapi is open source, its ecosystem is constantly growing and new plugins are appearing all the time. It means the chances are high that you will find the necessary plugin that fits your needs. It saves the time and cost on additional customization and development. If you have a very specific need or can't find the right plugin, it's also possible to create a plugin following clear documentation. Extensibility makes Strapi a future-proof choice and gives companies the adaptability they need to quickly respond to ever-changing marketing dynamics and customer needs. Thank you for watching this video. By the way, don't forget to check out all the available plugins and providers on the official Strapi marketplace.